We were resourceful as well as brave. Who would imagine we could build a robot disguise out of bits of old junk? A fake robot so good it could actually convince all the other robots. Why, we even managed to infiltrate the rocket that flew up to the Dark Tower where all the precious medicines were hoarded. What an amazing adventure that was. You think it's far-fetched, do you? You think it's unlikely us kids could build a robot disguise out of bits and bobs? You don't believe we'd be brave enough to go over the wall and into the Forbidden Zone? Well, perhaps I do exaggerate some details, but we were brave indeed, and we did our very best to steal the drugs. The orphans in Yanisha's care needed the medicine very badly.
Thank you.
We went back to the orphanage with the drugs we'd stolen. Triumph! Success! Janosch was delighted with us. Many lives would be saved. He told the nurse, Irena, to administer the medicines at once. She had taken note of our bravery and thought we might be useful to the resistance. You see, Irena was involved in smuggling children, two or three at a time, through the wall to safety in the outside world. It was extremely dangerous. She hid kids in crates and sacks and even coffins, sneaking them under the electronic noses of the robot guards. Discovery would have meant instant death for them all. When winter came, she told the girl and I that it was time for us to embark upon a mission. A very artistic kind of mission.